Now, Laura McDonald, she likes it. She is live and local with Maid Shine with tips to make sure your space is in tip-top shape for the spring. Ladies, good morning.
This place is a disaster.
Disaster.
Good thing we're here this morning because the dirt and grime, it's here, and it's time to get rid of it because spring cleaning, we're in the season, right?
We are.
Jordan, Maid to Shine, she is our expert this morning walking us through, and right now we're going to talk about one of the places in your home or office or space, wherever you live, your car, doesn't matter, where there's going to be a lot of dirt and grime, and it's going to maybe even get you sick, so it's really important that you clean it.
That is correct. That would be your doorknobs and your light switches. So you don't typically think about cleaning those kinds of items.
Right.
But we're always touching them, no matter where we are.
And this guy right here is your best friend.
This is going to be your best friend. This is going to get in all the crevices, cracks, and get all that dirt out. Plus, we're going to try to sanitize it at the same time.
Yeah, make sure we get rid of those germs.
That is correct. So we've got a lovely example here. We do take our cleaner. This could be anything, Lysol or any kind of disinfectant that you would prefer.
Sure.
We go ahead and spray directly onto.
And this is safe.
This is safe.
Never any accidents as far as electrical situations.
That is correct. And then you're just going to go ahead and scrub at it. We've got that little on there. We're just going to scrub at
it. I've always wondered, because you do notice, you know, you can wipe them down, but you do notice in the cracks, like, there is buildup.
That is correct. It does. And you're also going to finish that up, but you want to remember to flip it as well.
You want to
get the other side. That is, oftentimes we forget, especially if it's a one like this one where it's outside. You just leave it on all the time.
Making it sparkle.
That's right. Make it sparkle.
So then we got to do the doorknob.
We do. So doorknobs, again, same thing. We will go ahead and spray.
Okay.
You're going to use your brush to get up in those crevices, get into.
Oh, yeah.
That's right.
I'm into it. Now, Jordan.
Yes, ma'am.
You don't know this about me, but I am a cleaner. I love to clean, and so we have that in common.
All right.
But you, I must say, are changing my life this morning because these are things that typically you wouldn't really think about.
That is correct, yes.
We've been saying it all morning, clean on the surface.
Mm-hmm.
But you got to get in there and get that grime.
You do. You
right?
certainly do.
One step at a time. We're getting the grime this morning, live and local with Maid to Shine. We are going to have this place sparkling by the end of the morning. But
That's
for
right.
now, it's time for me to go find some more light switches.